Viewers, today I am going to tell you about anagram words. Anagram words are the word in which all characters are same. Maybe it is not in the same sequence, but when you sort it and match it, then you will get perfect match of these words. Like in silent, S is compare, listen in third position, then I, then L, then E, then N, then T. So it is the perfect match of two words and it is called anagram. So I think you come to know what is anagram. Now let us start to make a program in Python. So start it. In Python, we define the function is anagram S, S1. If len of s not equals to len of s1, then return false, else for I, j in zip s, s1. If I is not equals to j, return false. Now one by one we take the character and compare it. If it is not equal, then return false, otherwise return true. This is the function. But where you get the value of these arguments? For that you have to define S is equal to silent and S1 equals to listen. Now you sort this silent and listen one by one and convert it into lowercase. Or maybe in uppercase you can compare it. Then print S and S1 to find out whether it is sorted or not. Then res equals to is anagram S, 1. Then now you passing this sorted value to the function. One by one the value will go to the S and S1 and it will take the len of the S and S1. If it is equal, then go to the else condition go to the for condition, and here it will zip the S and S1 and compare the I and J. And if the I and J is not equal, then it will return the false, otherwise it will return the true. Now the value will come, if the res value come true, then means the word is anagram, otherwise word is not anagram. So let us run and find out whether it is anagram or not. Let's see, the sorted value is same for both silent and listen. And so this is the anagram word. Now suppose you change something. Suppose you delete the T and forget to write the T. Then when you run, it will give not anagram, because in first condition it will set that the len is not equal. As it will find the len is not equal, it will return false. And as the return false in rest, then it will print not anagram. So this is the example of anagram which you come to know by this program. And there is more to learn. Go to my playlist Python. There are 80 programs. You can find it and subscribe it. Subscribe my channel and follow my Telegram channel. Thank you, viewers. This is all today. If you like it, please share and subscribe.